What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we are going to be finishing. I think this is the last level in my Dynasty Warriors 2 Let's Play slash playthrough slash walkthrough of Xiahou Yuan. We are on the Battle of Wuzheng Plains. I've seen this cutscene a million times. Hopefully you'll have too if you've been walking through this. This is the Battle of Wuzheng Plains, and be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, and most importantly, enjoy the video. I don't talk too much in these videos, but I will say, everybody Xiahou Yuan, he's ended up being really strong. Like, crazy strong, because I got really fortunate and got a lot of 5-hit or 8-hit combos on people at the beginning of the game. So now I'm just like, I just run around slaughtering everybody. It's pretty incredible. It makes the game really, really easy. So I've loved playing as Xiahou Yuan. It's probably been the most fun I've had in this game so far. I'm assuming that when I get like Zhuge Liang, like that's going to be amazing because everything about him is unique. So we'll see. So thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And most importantly, enjoy.
Yeah. Age of Chaos has finally been brought to an end by the hand of Cao Cao. The land is once again brought under one rule.